Okay, hi guys. So as you all know, South Africa, we're on a 21 day lockdown or shutdown if you want. So I thought it's a better time now than ever to strip the peewee. So I'll show you what we got at the moment. So I've pretty much taken everything apart that needs to be taken apart. The electrical is looking terrible. You can see it's all homemade connections, etc. So I think I'm going to change this whole electrical loom. This will incorporate the throttle. Here it is, yeah. It's for the throttle and everything, the stop start switch. Close it in, there's a little sliding mechanism in that I don't want to lose. So that's in there. The accelerator cable. I do know that the choke needs to be replaced. So I do have a spare one, it's just that the handle has actually popped off. Just somewhere. And then the exhaust is looking pretty bad. The seat. You'll see it's all tarnished, so I'll have to cover that. The fuel tank itself, I'm not sure what the old owner did, but yeah, it's not in the best of shape, so I think I'll be buying a whole new fuel tank. All new plastics, so let's get that done. The actual rims, I think I'll be making it at white, or I'll just see what scheme I'm going to go with. But as you can see, they've painted silver over here, which is not too good, so that'll be sorted out. Then coming up here, the issue with this bike, it was struggling to start, so I did pull everything apart. The carburetor was clogged with two-stroke oil, you can see it lying there, so I'm not too sure what is going on there, but I'll open this up. The carb is looking very, very bad. It's dirty, etc. I'll change the air filter, do have a spare one. The forks, you can see, yeah, it's tarnished. The actual chrome itself has come off, or the chrome plating, so I think I'll have to get new front forks. Now this will be sandblasted and made the original color. The rear shocks, see what I'm going to do there, I'm not too sure. You can't really strip these off, I don't think. I'll do some research and check it out. This is the frame. Frame will be powder coated, well, sandblasted and then powder coated. The engine isn't also looking, also not in very good condition. The head here, well, not the head. All this will have to be sandblasted and high heat black. I don't think powder coat, you know, maybe spray paint. The reed valves have opened up. I've checked they are flat, so I don't think I need to replace anything there. The two-stroke oil pump, yeah, you can see it's all gunged up. So maybe there's, I don't know, seal leaking here or whatever. I'll just have to take this off, see what's going on inside there. And then the back rim. Well, actually, it's loose. I'm just taking it off, but it's holding up the frame and engine and everything. So that's going to be my 21 day lockdown project, if you want. I can't really do much now, I'll just be cleaning everything. I'll start with the carburetor, airbox, etc. Two-stroke oil holder. Clean up as much as I can and then do whatever I can in the 21 day period. Then we'll see where we are after that and start getting stuff powder coated and sandblasted. Keep you guys updated. Cool, cheers.